This is what happens when you go out on the lake without any oars and your boat motor blows up or seizes up or whatever the hell it did. This is how you get back to shore. Watch and learn. Okay, yeah, there you go. And you just kind of keep doing that for a little while. So this is how my fishing trip's going, to sum it up for you. Have a nice day.